Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas with Doc Stout. I am Doc Stout, and ready to go into Frostworm Lair. I've taken a few days off. With no further ado, let's just head on in. This is the last quarter of the Curse of Naxxramas adventure. Got our key here. Love the little animations.
Come, face me, interloper!
Let's see what this one looks like. Frosty. Interesting. There's two bosses this time. Alright, first up.
My massive Sephiroth. Frostworm awaits! Dress warm.
Man, I remember this boss. Actually, let's take a look at what he does. Frost Breath. Destroy all enemy minions that aren't frozen. What? Alright. Well, let's... I have no idea what that means. So he can at will just wipe the board?
Gul'dan versus Sephiroth!
That seems bad.
Your soul shall be mine!
Oh, interesting.
Look at that little gnome. He used to be an interloper like yourself.
Job's done.
Okay, now I see. Sucks. Charmony plays a taunter? I'm 42. Those guys are gonna die on his next turn. Maybe I should have summoned on each side of the...
Job's done.
Yeah. That sucks. Sneaking suspicion I'm not making it out of this one.
Put this apple on your head.
About this. does not improve our circumstances. Still gonna lose two guys.
Join me in death.
Cards are no good. Now all these are bad. Guess I'll just soul fire this way, so better cards. Cause he's just gonna attack there. Getting overwhelmed. My top decks have not helped. That's a little better.
Summoning portal open.
Job's done.
But at this point, he can just attack.
Mind if I roll need? Mind if I roll need?
Still got a class challenge. Let's bounce out and look at that and then come back to Saffron. So it'll take us back to the Construct Quarter very briefly for the Priest class challenge against Thaddeus.
Anduin versus Thaddeus!
I must obey!
The light shall bring victory.
Yuck, you know, usually I'm in the habit of keeping my starting hand, but starting with six drops sounds terrible. That's a little better.
You die now!
Alright. Says you. Alright, we'll let him polarity shift and give me a...
The damned stand ready.
Seems good. Take that.
my fate is sealed.
Sustenance. Oh, that's only till end of turn. I should read the cards.
Stand ready.
My fate is sealed.
Job done.
All right.
For the Lich King! My fate is sealed.
Sustenance.
Job's done.
Alright. Looks like we're doing okay so far. I have no idea what he's gonna play here, but he's got a 6-4. I no longer. Okay, that's fine. This
death does not scare me.
This seems fine.
My fate is sealed.
Like that.
Sustenance.
All right. I like that. Probably could have killed him there if I was paying attention. Alright.
The damned stand ready.
Wow. He's just playing out his hand. Turns out it matters. Because I gotta get around that, I gotta silence it. Damage here.
Let me change your mind.
I think we just win? Yeah, we just win. Four for three, who has a death rattle of giving a random friendly minion plus 3 health. Alright, let's try one more attempt back in Frostworm Lair.
Hmm.
Once again, if you're just joining me, this is Doc Stout with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. Taking the Warlock Murloc deck up against
Gul'dan
Saffron.
Versus Saffron!
Your soul shall be mine!
Let's see. We only get to really keep two at a time, which is terrible for swarm strategies.
Job's done.
Put this apple on your head.
I guess we'll just swing it. Might be another mismatch.
Job's done.
Alright, that's all I got. This is two games in a row where I'm drawing all of the creature cards too. It means there's nothing but gas left in the deck, right? Hope so. I guess I pass.
Stop hiding behind that block of ice!
Looks like the best I can do right now is
why do you call?
Not very good. I guess we'll do that. I'm gonna die horribly anyway. I'm gonna have a ton of damage.
Job's done.
Make them attack the Void Walker and maybe save my life. He can easily kill. I guess that's the best I can do.
Job's done.
Oh, I'm losing the one more.
Mind if I roll need?
Yikes.
I'm
and lava.
Can any of them survive? I don't think so. So let's do this instead. None of them can survive. I think I just got it. Best I got. That's pretty good. 10 isn't gonna get me there, but at least I can kill this thing. Oh my god. So much mess. Playing cards doesn't seem to be so fun. I die on my turn.
Yep.
Well, met with defeat again. Too much mass removal plus free creature removal spells and not being able to swarm is really bad for Murlocs. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it for the day. Join me tomorrow. I'm going to take another shot at it. I may have to tune the deck again. I had to do this once in this invasion. I had a bunch of spiders. But until then, this is Doc Stout signing out. Murgle on, my friends.